I'm Dr. Ayo, and you're very, very much welcome to this. I'm very, very happy that you're taking the step that you've taken, otherwise you would not have been watching this. I want you to know that right now, you have set in motion something that will change your life forever. You know, I am particularly invested in this. I cannot imagine, you see, in 2010, in 2011, those 2 years, were the most trying time of my life. I have never, ever been that low in my life. I was struggling in virtually everything. I was struggling in virtually everything. I was 25, 26 years old. I was still in school. I still had 2 years to go more in school. I mean, I was failing. I couldn't find my family members. You know, some of the things that happened to me were as a result of my own decisions and mistakes. And then some of them were pure circumstance. But you see, in the middle of this problem, in the middle of that circumstance, I met a particular man. And you see, before I met that man, I thought that the solution to my problem was money. I later came to realize that money is always a byproduct. Money is something that happens when some things happen. So if anybody wanted money, all they have to do is make certain things happen, and then money will happen as those byproducts. So back to my story. So I thought all I needed was money, that if somebody just gave me a huge sum of money, that all my problems would just vanish into thin air. Guess what? I approached an uncle of mine who was very, very rich, and I told him, borrow me 1 million naira, because I was very sure. You see, at this point in my life, I could write a business plan. I could speak very well, so it wasn't like I was not articulate. In fact, if I met any big shots, I was sure to charm them. I charmed the dean of my faculty. I met my VC. So charming people was not a problem. I was very sure. So when I met this uncle of mine, he disgraced me and turned me down. But I still kept believing that it was very, you know, rather very selfish. And then if I just met somebody who would give me money, then that was the end of my problem. And so I met this man, and this man showed me that my problem wasn't money, that what I needed was not money, that I just needed to know 5 things. Interestingly, he didn't put it in a formal free course like this. I was probably the only one at that time who he was telling those things. And, you know, at first, I was grateful that somebody took interest in me, and I'm doing that for you right now. I am taking interest in you. If you register, you're going to be one of the very first 50 people who I will take into my private network to mentor if you desire, but definitely to inspire and to motivate you. You will follow up with things that happen daily in my life, and you will be able to glean unusual insight and resources into how to master life, master happiness, master love, and master money. So this is a power-packed, comprehensive, and compressed course coming to you for free. So when I met this man, he told me and showed me the 5 things that I needed to know. These 5 things are the things that are common with every great man that you can think of. If you have an uncle who did well, and it was just only him, and he had other siblings and they didn't do well, he must have known something. He did know something. And those are the things that I want to show you. There's nobody who is successful in life that does not know and apply these things, which is why I am very, very excited for you, because you are joining this course. Register now. Don't even delay. Register now. It's free. Register now. You have a link below this video. Click the link below. Probably just directly to a WhatsApp where you just you drop your name and gender, and then you are on. This is for the first 50 people. Because, I mean, people can watch the video afterward, but I am going to be dedicated to the first 50 people. So, click the link. Let us set your life on an irreversible trajectory to success in record time. You see, I told you, a lot can change in your life within a year. You can, my friend, who, you know, knew these things, went from being homeless by February of a particular year to having a house and buying a car for his mom and 2 cars for himself by August of the same year. Click the link below, register for free. Let us do this. See you on Saturday at the course. Bye.